My name is Abhay Niranjanji. I am studying in 5th standard. Today I will present the effects of overdose of vitamins and minerals. Now we will see what are vitamins and minerals. Vitamins and minerals are nutrients your body needs in small amounts to work properly and stay healthy. Water soluble vitamins, vitamin C, the B vitamins and folic acids are mainly found in fruits, vegetables, grains, milk and dairy foods. Whereas minerals are found in foods like cereals, bread, meat, fish, nuts, dried fruit and vegetables. Let us see the functions of vitamins and minerals in the body. Vitamins are a group of substances needed for our body for normal cell function, growth and development. Your body uses minerals for many different jobs, including keeping your bones, heart, muscles and brain work properly. Now let's see the effects of overdose of vitamins and minerals. Effects of overdose of vitamin C are diarrhea, nausea and vomiting. Vitamin D are constipation, dehydration, appetite loss. Vitamin A are bone thinning, liver damage, skin irritation. Vitamin C are intestinal cramps and rashes. Vitamin K are decreased activity, difficulty in breathing, body swelling.